Let's see. Yeah, Bluetooth, that's already something that I wouldn't use at all. But that's just because I don't like YouTube. Like, I just can't when it gets to Bluetooth in that sense. Volcanic Island, say? Well, it is for that level, so... Go for here, and then we go to the bottom. Yeah, no, I can't deal with Bluetooth. I do actually have a Bluetooth receiver in my PC currently, but that is strictly for my Wii stuff. Everything else is all with cables, and that is just how I want it. Also, got myself another skill. Alright, I'm actually to Barren Islands. What? Yeah, Bluetooth won't ever mean anything to me. It just... Actually, why am I still at Pirate Islands? There was something closer by, right? The bottom of Pharos actually is closer by, but fuck that. I think going from here is better. Also, this is Pirate Islands? Oh, well, this is Pirate Island. Oh! Okay, this is both from the same. Okay, now I understand it. Right, let's go.
Get ready to leave.
Good to have you back, Commander.
Good to have you back, Commander. Is it? Can I just go there in a straight line? Is that a thing? That is a thing. Alright, sure. If we can just go there straight line, be my guest, that's all on me. Let's see, what skill do I want? Honestly, I'm glad that's it that I have.
There's some debris in the water.
Thank you, that's 14 leather. I actually needed that. Those are pirate ships. Actually, those are not pirate ships. Those are Spartan ships. They might be pirate ships. Can't really see the sail from here. Nope, Spartan. Okay. The merchant sailed into me. Actually, I have to consider nothing.
Are you sure this is a good idea, Commander? This is a dangerous area.
I don't care if this is a dangerous area. Yeah, I don't have to consider anything. I like the company that I'm with at this point, so. And these do fit in my ears, so I got I've never had any issues with them. And it doesn't even cost me 30 euros, so. Well, the Logitech one was actually what? 50, something like that? I have to go around because he's. Fucking effing ships. Right, we can actually dock down.
This place is nice. Ready oars. Ready the ship for mooring. There's the camp. Vera, not what I expected.
Right, let's first get the viewpoint. This is custom. Also, that door. This is holding something. It's another Forge of the World.
Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key.
Oi!
It's aligned.
Okay, then. So should the door open now? Yep.
It's locked. I should check the tablet again.
Yeah, can you not be? Thank you. I mean, they make new discoveries and new things every day. But quality of sound isn't really something that 100% matters to me. There we go.
out to be in the right position? These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? It's locked. I should check the
damn it. It's good to be in here, isn't it? I don't feel it actually even hits it. I have to climb up there again. Reposition it a tiny bit forward. Okay, you're lined up now. No, you are not. Well, time to line it up again. This is about as far as I can push it. But it's still not an actually. It is enough.
There. That should work. Now to try the door.
Of course. Of course, that's the only mistake that I make.
Finally. Now to find what lies within.
Oh no.
Why would my father be here?
I mean, it's said to be another forge, so... Maybe something with your spare Alexios? I mean, who knows? Okay, this is where we came in. Great to have those sparkles everywhere from ore, but it doesn't particularly help me. It's supposed to be a volcano.
I should watch my step. Another day is done.
Oh my. What? Okay, so the camera turning around this way is kind of weird, but sure.
I've got a light! Shit! Ah, gods! Burns!
Well, good to know that climbing up here doesn't work.
Time to take a dive.
You mean a leap of faith? Or a swan dive? But holy shit.
Hello? Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
Mirini, my mother. She sent me here to find you.
Mirini, she sent you here because she knew this was your destiny.
My destiny?
There's more at stake than any one mind can comprehend.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
Give me a second.
The answers you seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Okay. Note to everyone who tries to call me on Steam. Don't. Period. End of story. Just fucking don't. That was way too loud.
Vera, we found Atlantis.
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious.
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it.
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm actually trying to figure out Steam so that I can literally block every call from coming in. I have to make a note of that. Well, we can do it.
Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're
We're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be on a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
Alright, come on. Ah, more swimming.
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow. It's more elaborate than I could have imagined.
Oh my.
How did they build all this? I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox.
I was just there.
This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis!
How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are amazing.
Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Alexis to show me how he got farther inside.
Okay, well then. So, about what I put earlier. I've actually made a notice about it in my iPad, so... At least I can edit the entire part out that I wanted to edit out. What is my quest? My fucking god, we need to find those artifacts as well. Worm Icarus? I helped defend this place. So defending it, I shall again. But yeah, if anyone calls me via Steam, I'm... The next person to call me is just getting relentlessly blocked. Don't call me without my permission, period. If I say you can call me via Steam, then you're allowed to do so. Otherwise, don't. That's the only thing you're doing at that point is really just making me deaf. I'm really fucking annoyed. Because it just happened during a fucking cutscene. Like, great. I tried to keep those as clean as possible and then cunts like that start to do that. Which is, like I said, a cunt move.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Well, I don't want to fight, but I do have to go through here, so... I still need to win this war for the Spartans.
If it isn't the mighty Mystios with the broken spear... How would you like to raise that blade alongside Spartan warriors?
Depends on how much true Spartan warriors can pay.
A capable Mystios such as yourself would be well compensated. Care to share in our upcoming victory against the Athenians?
Of course.
I'll join you.
Fuck the Athenians.
We're glad to have your sword.
Of course we're winning, because I'm in this war. Right, kicking you in the face. Sure. Of course, victory. Alright, let's see. I'm first going to get rid of, well, anything that I don't need item-wise.
How can I help you?
So much shit, Jesus.
Come back anytime. Back anytime. How may I help you?
Great. And about 150. Okay, a little bit more, and I need some more money.
If I can help you again, let me know.
Silver Mountain. I guess there's a silver mine there. Take a silver mine. Slave operation in Attica. Help people nearby. Let's go around, let's move up. I'm almost certain that the silver mine is going to be here. And I think I'm right as well. Lavrio, sure. Lavrio silver mine, eh? Information in the silver mine.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Mountain, you are literally one above me. I mean, they can absolutely make my life a whole lot easier.
Collect that bounty!
Here's the cunt archer, eh? Die! The captain is dead. War supplies. War supplies. So this is the silver mine itself. That was a contract.
Thank you.
I might be trespassing, but you enemy, you're just being a cunt. And a silver mine completed.
Slavery is natural. It is necessary.
Okay. It's time to move. There are still going to be two chests on the terrain outside. Still going to get those first.
Silver. So this is how Athens got so rich.
I think that is still part of this. It's not. There we go. Let's go after this fuck. About 200 meters. Oh no.
Ah, the Delos Islands. Two sides of the same coin. Delos, sacred birthplace of Artemis and Apollo, and Mykonos, where people do everything that's forbidden on Delos.
Read me the note again.
Eagle bearing Mystios. That's you. Otharkis, cruel leader of Delos Islands, takes money from our pockets and food from our mouths, all to feed his
insatiable.
Yes! His insatiable thirst for power.
Otharkis is one of them, Barnabas. The ones hunting my family. Keep reading.
We are a modest but fierce group of rebels who'd pay you handsomely to help us overthrow our vile oppressor. I pray the winds guide you swiftly to our shores, Mystios. Our people are dying. Signed, Kira.
I should go. There's work to be done.
Gods forbid we enjoy a single moment on this glorious beach!
Does the note say where Kira is?
There are two locations marked. A camp along the northwestern coast, and a hideout that looks like it's underneath the city.
It's time I met with this Kira.
I'll have the ship ready in case we need any immediate departures.
That was Cephalonia, and that was mostly your fault.
Ha ha! Here, Alexios.
Here, Barnabas.
Great. Thanks. I came here to murder someone. Well, I guess you can hear a dog barking as well, back to back. Jesus. I can see the volume meter like slopes going up, so yes. So, two captains, Trickle's guards, six captives, and two treasures. There we go.
Yeah!
Just because he kept sliding. Okay. Now all I need to do is just... confirm it.
I won't rest until your reign has ended.
And the next one is going to be here. There we go. All dealt with. Cultists. Clear the gods lost in a cave on Scavenger's Coast. Oh, for fuck's sake.